I have something to tell you.
Mm-hmm. Not bad.
What do you mean you're pregnant?
Babe, these things are wrong all the time. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
What do you mean you're pregnant?
Why are you yelling at me?
You just found out right now that you're pregnant.
Yes.
Babe. Look, I want kids just as much as you do, but right now, you and I both know.
We've talked about this.
What are you saying?
I have 20,000 reasons why we can't have a kid right now. Baby, these things could be wrong. I mean, you see it all the time. Are you serious?
This isn't only my fault, you know?
I do know. But we planned all this out already. This isn't the time to have any kids.
I'm talking about a child, our child.
Look, we've talked about this. We've sat there and we planned things out. Look at what we gotta deal with.
Babe, I've got a job that pays nothing. I got a business that's going under. Okay, these things... We can't have a kid right now.
What am I gonna provide? What are you talking about?
Well, life doesn't go according to what you plan.
I know.
I can't believe you're saying that. I know, I understand, but...
No, you don't understand.
I do! Well, what do you want me to do?
I don't know.
I mean... There's options, right?
Baby, open the door. Baby, open the door.
Awesome. Come on, open the door.
Baby, you know it's bad timing.
Oh, come on. You have got to be kidding me. Damn it. Perfect. Perfect.